cheated.
Kept up that time on that last split, about 6/10. As Peter LeHolmer in and out of the weather here at Rosa Couture, gets through the final few gates and maintains that time, almost 7/10.
She seems happy with it. It was quite a battle. It's